Well, over in Ruston, Daquan Bracey continues to grow as the leader of the Louisiana Tech Duncan Dogs, averaging 14.2 points, which is a team high, and just over 4 assists per game. Bracey's in his third season with the Bulldogs, and his head coach, Eric Conkle, has seen the guard develop in all aspects of his game.
As you look through his maturation process as a player, as a freshman, he's Conference USA Player of the Year, as a freshman of the year, largely distributing, getting the offense started, a high assist to turnover ratio, playing good defense. Now he's scoring the ball, he's assisting the ball, and he's guarding some of the best guards on the other team and doing a really good job. So he's a junior now, and that's what we expect of him, and he's really delivered on all those things.
The Bulldogs are on the road for the next 3 games, beginning tomorrow night at FAU. Tip-off against the Owls is scheduled for 6 o'clock.